This is a laser optical tank. It shows the refraction of light. The light bends in the water, and it can be calculated using Snell's law. When light travels from water to air, the light bends away from the normal. At a certain point in time, there will be total internal refraction like this. Critical angle cannot be seen very clearly, but it's somewhere around here. But this is total internal refraction, where the angle is greater than the critical angle.